He may be gone, but his spirit lives on, and his music, which embodies the message of unity, peace and determination, reminds the world of the famous son of the land, the late Mbala star Musa Afiangom, who transited to the opposite world on October the 11th, 2015. Ngom's demise, which was described as a huge loss to the world, could not be forgotten by loved ones, more so the music fraternity. The late Musa Afiangom Tribute Committee Friday reached out to the family with $35,000 money raised by the group to help the deceased family.
Looking at, you know, his message all the time, it's like, you know, he's always advocating for peace, you know, advocating for, you know, young people to be respectful and then to be dedicated and then hardworking in whatsoever they are doing. And then he also said, artist do danu, simply meaning that, you know, as a musician, you know, with your creative mind, and then if you are dedicated and hardworking, you shall do your music till, you know, the end of time. Meaning because you are always giving new inspirations that, you know, you can always send to the people, and then people can, you know, love it. But as a musician, if you are not dedicated, you are not committed, you don't make research, you know, you are dormant, at the end of the day your music will not go far. So simply, you know, he is trying to tell us that as a musician who is dedicated and hardworking, you shall never fall down.
Musa Afiangom was called to rest a month after he returned from the United Kingdom, where he was invited to spice the August 2015 Gambian Cultural Week. Jog Malik Jane, a Gambian based in London, said the late Musa Ngom was inspirational during the show.
Musa stood for, you know, African unity in a way. He was singing about Senegambia, but then again, if you want to think of African unity, you would have to think that neighbors first would come together before other countries. So, and most of his songs, if you follow his lyrics, they were all sort of teachings about life. You know, people can pick and get a lot of guidance from what he was saying.
Mr. Jeng and Jundo Baji described the late Musa Afiangom as an emblem of hope for humanity, and donating to his family was the best thing they could do as the tribute committee.
This fundraising was done sometime around, I think it was around October, yeah, if I did not forget. With this fundraising on behalf of Musa Ngom's family, who was one of Gambian's musician legend, and then contributed a lot towards this development of the music sector. So based on that, since his demise, we as a committee, you know, we propose to organize an event which will be a fundraising event to support the family.
The late Mbala star is survived by wife Sona Job and 8 children, 2 of whom are girls. Afiangom was the last child. Named after the father's grand marabu, Afia also happens to be his father's pet. She told me what the father loved doing most when he's not singing.
After that, the thing he loved doing most is chatting with us, telling us stories about their life before, how he met my mom, their story life before, and like telling us the things that are currently affecting the youths right now, things that will motivate us, things that would stop us from doing bad things in the future, and things that will motivate us to be responsible people in the future, well disciplined, and then like good future leaders. He gave me the best that he could, the best that every daddy would want for his daughter.
Among the 3 children who adopted his father's way is Mam Sheikh. The promising musician was thankful to the philanthropists for donating to the family. Musa Afiangom left Planet Earth at age 62. The soul-rocking artist also survived his days as a devoted Muslim with an ardent faith in man. He was also a strong follower of Murid Mbaye Fall. Louis Mendy, GRTS.